But then I gave it some thought. I said, hold up. There's people out there that still love real hip hop. There's people in France that still want that original boom bap hip hop shit. So I decided to keep on going. If y'all give me like 2 minutes, I'm gonna share with y'all some of the reasons why I kept going. Check it out. I did it for the love. I did it for respect. I did it for cash money. I did it for a check. I did it as a favor. Did it for the flavor. Always went all out. And never did I waver. Look at my behavior. This is how you do it. I did it with the mic and my voice going through it. I did it with energy and always did it thorough. I did it for NY. I did it for my borough. I did it for the Ville. I did it for the thrill. And when I did do it, you knew that it was real. I did it for Mike Tice. Did it for Spike Lee. A lot of cats did it, but not quite like me. This for the PJs, and I don't mean pajamas. I did it for the cred, not for the drama. This is for my mama. I did it all for you. This for my grandmoms. I did it for you too. I did it for Harlem World. Did it for Union Square. Did it for Latin Quarters. Tell me if you were there. Did it when other cats claimed they was doing it. Truth of the matter is, they was trying to ruin it. Rapping for chicken wings, hot with the corn rice, Hennessy on ice. I did it for Sean Price. I did it for Punchline, Wordsworth, Stricklin. Time to make a toast. Pass the liquor, man. I did it.
This shit is underground like a gopher.